Ready to take the plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself. And maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
Don't be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up. Sorry. Did I wake you up? Today's Mommy's birthday. On the anniversary of when we first met.
Beginning scan. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thank you, Sam. Oh, this is plenty. All right, then.
Good work. New order of it.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
thing you could keep it safe. Man like you.
Sam, thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom, void up. But just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you sit me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light. Touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Surprise prepped and everything.
But it looks to me like your hands are full. No biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit. Not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Run, Sam, run! Sam, the hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. Yeah. I don't know how that must sound considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't. you all understand. You remember your own birth. Me, I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Lachna's. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. And they tried to separate us with surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. They knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had each just for us. One we share. We had each just for us. One we share. Private chiral network. And I sit. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up for Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. That would make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold. Where they would share a life. I knew it could change the world. With Amo's help, we finalized the Cupid design. After the attack, and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life. For the first time in my life. Sam.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I'm a little older now.
Decontaminating suit. Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say any more. Lachman. You need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me. All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe. Sis? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Lingen. Akna.
Thanks to you, Edgenut Sidious, and you, Lachna. Your work, together we might just make it. Now then, Sam, we've been studying the data from when you... We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete... The languages, the names, and terms we picked, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battle, World War I. It wasn't a dream. Maybe you were spirited away. Given the time discrepancies, maybe you were... Can't say anything. That said, I... But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on...
Looking for this? Surprise! Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, Her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue. You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
It's because we're partners.
Partners? Sam, a BB's a tool, not a human being. Bridge, yes. Baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters, because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment. To put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this'll work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? You'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start again! And this is why I hate these things. Sam. I was already filthy from my trip through the beach, but now your BB has added insult to injury. In here. It's just you and me. No audio records of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BB experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government, following a void out which claimed the life of the then-acting president. Documents were shredded. BB technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret, on the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the chiral network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
What's Di Hartman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might, since you two go further back.
He was already wearing the mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Brian, sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching. Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't... We'll have to put your primary mission on. It's our only doomsday. and you're going to have to deal with more BTs as you hit. Case in point, a massive region, and as much as we want you to get her out as soon. So your first priority is to, and since he's on site.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment. First, I need you to link up, that's to bolster the connection between. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to facilitate that process. We keep it here, if everything goes to plan.
Fortunately, we want to integrate this region into the Chiral Net, so build relationships with the Preppers by making them. It's not easy to make a home for you. Even so, plenty of people. We've got a whole list of orders from them. Remember, though, that your folks who probably value them don't think for a second it'll be easy. You'll have to earn their trust. Another thing, sir, you'll be making runs without a BB. That will vastly diminish your ability. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary.
Sam? You're...
Uh-huh.
Colin, I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide... We're whole again. Forever and always. We still speak. I shouldn't have any trouble getting...
You back with Bridges?
It's not about that. It's about what she wants. And why shouldn't we help? We're all connected.
Excellent. Everything appears to be in perfect. There's something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the if me being a part of it ensures more people get the medal? Not be as young as I once. Oh, by the way, you're more than welcome. Your delivery system. And, as you know, which in the long run means even. Please, don't give up. No matter how.
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice. Chiral levels are increasing as for BB-20, there should be no need for it. We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say all that remains is to continue expanding the network. Monitor changes as Chiral keep it up, Seth.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Deploying off.